Hi everyone, bonsoir, this is Sharik and welcome back to another lesson with Globetrot with Arabic. This is going to be a Lebanese Arabic lesson to my Lebanese Arabic students. And today is day 11 in our 30-day challenge. I promised you that I will be uploading one lesson every single day for a period of 30 days. So here I am doing that. Let me invite you guys to do the same, challenge yourselves, try to follow these lessons and try to study as much as you can and maybe even on a daily basis. If you have any questions, you can leave them in the comment box below. Before I begin, let me ask you to subscribe to my channel if you're finding my lessons useful. Also follow me on Facebook and on Instagram because I also upload lessons there almost on a daily basis. You can find me at Globetrot with Arabic. So let's begin. As you notice, I am in my room and it's still empty. You saw my latest video where I was fixing the cupboard and putting it together. So today I have new stuff that came that I had ordered and I'm very happy to share these with you because I'm excited to put them. So we will talk about beddings like duvets and bed sheets and so on. So it would be useful for you guys to learn these names while I'm putting this together. Okay, let's begin. First of all, these are the curtains. So هيدول البرادي. برادي is the plural form of برداية. برداية is one curtain. برادي is curtains. So هيدول البرادي. These are the curtains. So I'm saying هيدول البرادي. It's like you're saying these, the curtains, which means these are the curtains. هيدول البرادي. When I'm saying هيدول البرادي, it's different from when I say هيدول برادي. When I say هيدول برادي, I'm saying these are curtains. When I'm saying هيدول البرادي, I'm saying these are the curtains. So it's like I'm showing you that these are the ones, okay? So خلينا نفتحهم. خلينا means let's. I think you already know. خلينا نفتحهم. نفتح means we open. نفتحهم is we open them. The on in the end makes it them. So it's the one second. Okay, so خلينا نفتحهم. Let's open them. وخلينا نعلقهم. Let's hang them. خلينا is let's and نعلق means hang. نعلقهم means hang them. Okay, so يلا خلينا نعلقهم. هيدي خشبة البردية. هيدي means this. خشبة is the wood of, I'm saying the wood of, oops, هيدي خشبة البردية. This is the wood, we would say, even if it's like a stick or something. هيدي خشبة البردية. So هلأ عم بحط البردية or عم بعلق البردية. I am hanging or I am putting or placing the curtains. So هلأ عم بعلق or هلأ عم بحط البردية. لون البردية زهر. The color of the curtain is pink. لون البردية زهر. Most of the times people say rose in Lebanon. They wouldn't say زهر. I will hang it. I might be out of the camera, but I will be quickly back. So هلا عم بعلق البردية. Now I am hanging the curtains. حلوين. Are they nice? حلوين لا. They're nice, right? أنا حبيتهم. I liked them. I حبيتهم. I liked them. شوي طوال. They're a bit long. شوي طوال. طوال is the plural form of طويل. طويل is long. طوال is longs, as if you're saying that in Arabic we have plural adjectives. So شوي طوال بس معلي. But it's okay, I can fix them later on. وهيدول هيدول شو تكيات. هيدول, these are تكيات. تكيات actually can be cushions, but pillows we use more مخدات. So هيدي مخدة. مخدة if it's one pillow. هيدي مخدة. هيدول مخدتين, I can say because these are two pillows. هيدول مخدتين. هون كمان في بعض مخدة. Here too there is another pillow. I said هون كمان. Here too في مخدة تانية. There is another pillow. There was another one. Where is it? ما بعرف وينه. So هيدول مخدات. These are pillows. Let's put the covers of the pillows on them. I just washed them. غسلتن. غسلتن means I washed them. غسلت. I washed. غسلتن is I washed them. So the pillowcase, we call it the face of the pillow. It's funny, but that's how we call it in Arabic. It's called وجه مخدة. وجه means face, and مخدة, as I said, means pillow. So وجه مخدة means a face of a pillow. Yeah, that's what it means, a face of a pillow. So أنا هلأ عم بحط, I am now putting, أنا هلأ عم بحط وجه المخدة. I can even say I am making it wear. I'm making it dressed. عم بلبس. عم بلبس means I'm literally making I'm putting clothes onto someone, usually when it comes to clothes. But in this case, because it's not clothes, I could still use it. أنا عم بلبس. I am putting on, basically, وجه المخدة. So أنا هلا لبست. I actually did it in the past. It's done. So I said أنا لبست. I put it on وجه المخدة. هيدا كمان وجه مخدة. This is also a face of a pillow. شو لونه? What's its color? I'm saying what's its color. شو لونه? Or شو لونه actually, because it's وجه مخدة. It's masculine. شو لونه? لونه رمادي. Its color is gray. لونه رمادي. شو لونه? لونه رمادي. Okay, we have a third one. I can put it later on. It's fine. رح أعملها بعدين. I will do it later on. رح أعملها. I will do it. رح أعملها بعدين. وهيدا كيس النايلون. And this is the plastic bag. خلص. رح حطه على الأرض. I will put it on the floor. رحت is I will put. رحتو, I will put it على الأرض. On the floor. رحتو على الأرض هلا. I will put it now on the floor. وهيدا شرشف. It's the one you cover the mattress with. By the way, a mattress is فرشة. فرشة. فرش in Arabic means furniture. فرشة with the T مربوطة. It's the mattress. So هيدا فرشة. وهيدا شرشف الفرشة. We can say شرشف فرشة. The one you cover the mattress with, it's شرشف. Okay, this is called شرشف. And هيدا شرشف نايلون. It's a plastic cover to protect the mattress. So بدنا نحطها أول شيء. We will put it first. خلينا نحطها. يلا. Alright guys, وهلا راح افتح. And now I will open. هلا راح افتح. I think I cut it. خزقتها. خزقتها means I tore it. خزقتها شوي, but it's okay. So هيدا الحاف. الحاف. And الحاف means duvet. Okay, so there is a difference between شرشف and الحاف. الحاف is usually this thick thing that we cover ourselves with. So that's الحاف. So هيدا الحاف كبير. This is a big duvet. هيدا الحاف كبير. وهيدا I can say غطا, because غطا means cover. So هيدا غطا الحاف. Okay, this is the cover of the duvet. كمان يلا خلينا مع بعض نحطه. I said also, come on, let's put this together. يلا خلينا نحطه. I usually turn it inside out, so that's a secret if you don't know it. So I say, the way we say I turn it inside out in Arabic is bi'liba. Bi'lob is I turn inside out. Bi'liba or bi'libu is I turn it inside out. So in this case, it's a cover. So I would say bi'libu, and I can even pronounce it bi'ilbu. Bi'ilbu. And then once it's inside out, حط إيدي جوا, I put my hands inside. حط, I put إيدي, my hands inside. وبلقط, and I catch or I hold. بلقط لحاف, I hold the duvet. يلا, let's do this. So now that this is done, I will very quickly tell you a few things that there's nothing. The room is still empty. الأوضة, the room, الأوضة بعدة, it's still. الأوضة بعدة, it's still فاضية, it's still empty. فاضي is the masculine form of فاضية. فاضي, empty, masculine, فاضية. الأوضة بعدة فاضية, the room is still empty, but I can still show you a few things. For example, هيدا رف. This is a shelf. هيدا رف. هيدول رفوف, because there is more than one shelf. So I say هيدا رف, هيدول رفوف. This is a shelf. These are shelves. هيدول برادي, as I said. هيدا شباك. هيدا شباك. I don't know if you can see the closet when I open it. So closet is خزانة. So I will say هيدي خزانة. هيدي خزانة. هيدا شباك. هيدول رفوف. هيدا رف. هيدي مخدة. و for the bed, what are we gonna say? We say تخت. تخت. هيدا تخت. This is a bed, but the mattress is called فرشة. هيدي فرشة. وهيدا الحاف رمادي. هيدا الحاف رمادي. وهيدي مخدة or هيدي تكاية. رمادية. رمادي, by the way, is masculine, so if it's الحاف I will say رمادي, but مخدة is a feminine word, so I'm gonna say مخدة رمادية. مخدة رمادية. But you know the thin sheet that you cover yourselves with, maybe when you're watching TV or in the summer, we don't call it الحاف, we also call it شرشف. So this شرشف, the شرشف nylon that I just put here, that's the cover of the bed usually, but sometimes we call the thin cover that we cover ourselves with, we can call it شرشف, and sometimes we can even call it شرشف صيفي. صيف means summer. صيفي means kind of like summery, which means a summer cover. Okay, شرشف صيفي. What else did I want to say? شرشف صيفي. And by the way, شرشف also means the cover of a table. So شرش, in that case we will call it شرشف طاولة, a table cloth. So شرشف طاولة, it's a table cloth or the cover of a table. I think that's it for today. There's nothing much to show you still in the room, لأنه it's empty, as I said. But I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you tomorrow with another lesson. Bye! بشوفكم بكرة! Bye!